हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल गोरमे रसोई। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक बेक पोटैटो स्टफ्ड विद चीजी एग्स। दिस इज अ ट्विस्ट टू योर रेगुलर ऑमलेट्स। दिस पोटैटो बोट्स आर फन एंड फिलिंग ब्रेकफास्ट एंड अ वेरी इजी डिश टू मेक। सो इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो डू लाइक एंड शेयर, एंड इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चैनल डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द रेसिपी। First, we will take half-boiled potatoes and cut the potatoes into halves vertically. Now, scoop out the middle flesh to form a boat. Like this, we have to scoop all the potatoes. Now, all the potatoes are scooped out. After this, we will make marinade for the potatoes. In a bowl, add curd, red chili powder, salt, some turmeric powder, and oil. Mix it well. Now coat the potatoes with the marinade. Let it sit for 20 minutes. Meanwhile, we will make the masala for the egg. Heat oil in a pan on a medium flame. Add garlic in the pan and cook for 30 seconds. Then add green chilies and saute until the garlic turns into golden brown color. Now add chopped onions in it and saute well. Add salt and red chili powder in it. Mix it well and cook for 2 minutes. Keep the masala aside and let it cool. Now beat eggs till they are light and fluffy. Add salt, red chili powder, and pepper in it. Mix it well. Now add the masala we prepared earlier. And then add coriander leaves. Mix it well. Now take a baking tray and grease it with some oil. Place the marinated potatoes on the tray. Now fill the potato boats with the egg mixture. Add generous amount of mozzarella cheese over it. Now top it up with some chili flakes. Bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes in a preheated oven. Now the potato boat is ready. So this is baked potato boat stuffed with cheesy eggs. Serve it hot along with your favorite chutney. Hope you all enjoyed my video, and if you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.